Damn! Get over here!
Why you get off
gaining some ground? Anyone give me cover!
I never see this place again. It'll be too soon.
Remind me to get some hand sanit.
How are we gonna find Zemos? Look for the cat in here who isn't excited to be eating a ball gag?
Or just look for the guy with the rhinestone Z on his back.
Fuck out of here, man. Oh, well, shit, that's convenient.
They went this way!
Oh, shit.
We don't got time, Zemos.
Mush!
Let's get this thing started. Let's see what you got.
You'll be the king.
Can't this guy go any faster?
I don't think it works that way.
Sorry about making you, you know, pull us around.
This is a rescue, right? This ain't some elaborate setup for a gangbang.
Why you gotta put that image in my head, bro?
Oh, I'll go with rescue then. I would shake your hands, but them floors were a little sticky, if you know what I'm saying.
I'm good. Find a moist towelette or something. Hey, what's up?
I found the guy he was talking about. His name's Angel de la Muerte. He was Kilbane's tag team partner until he went crazy.
Well, until Angel went crazy or Kilbane went crazy?
I should probably look into that. The point is, Angel hates Kilbane more than you do. You should be willing to help.
Where do I find him?
That's the tricky part. The luchadors are attacking him at the gym right now. You should probably hurry before he gets killed.
Why didn't you start with that?
You ask too many questions. Hurry up, you're on the clock.
Thanks, player. I appreciate you busting me out.
Don't mention it. Like, ever. Come on, Z. We got a rescue to mount.
Don't say mount.
I take it Saddle Up is out, too?
If you didn't just bust me out, I'd be walking the other way. What the hell is that thing?
damn sink.
How you holding up, Z?
I wish you let me go home and change, brother. What I got on ain't exactly comfortable.
Nothing slows me down.
That was smooth.
Nice of you to show up, Oleg.
I'm not too late to the party, am I?
Don't worry. There's plenty of people left to kill. Let's head inside and find Angel.
You're not one of Loren's brutes.
And you are not one of Kilbane's luchadors. No, but they are.
Leave this imposter to me.
That means everyone else is on us.
Too easy.
Father.
You are no child of mine. Just an abomination.
What the fuck is that guy carrying here?
Minigun up top!
I'll take care of this.
There's too many of them.
Good to be the king.
Flamethrowers.
That's what I'm talking about.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Philippe is dead, and we are at a crossroads. And the question is, who will lead the syndicate to a new era?
Viola and Kiki were Mr. Loren's right hands.
I had someone else in mind.
Excuse me?
The Syndicate has to answer for what they did. And this time, we're taking the fight to them. Since we don't know Steelport, I brought in some people who do. This is Kinsey, Zemos, and Angel.
The barbarians are at the gate! We need a general, not an ambassador!
Calm down, Eddie.
What did you call me?
What would you like us to do, Kilbane?
Something. Anything! Before I wonder why I keep you bookends around.
Talk to one of these guys. They'll have things for you to do. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
Zemos, I was...
Think this can wait, I'm in the middle of something.
You want me to swing by instead?
Yeah, sure, seriously, no hurry.
Is see ya, see.
Bye. Now where was I? Oh, yeah.
Hey, Zemos.
Shh, don't wake the bitches.
You don't waste time.
Well, if you were chewing on a ball gag with a horse tail up your ass for a few years, I think you'd want to unwind too.
Fair enough.
I'm guessing you ain't come here for the pussy.
Yeah, if the Saints are gonna stay in Steelport, we need the Morningstar out of here. I already worked downtown, but these motherfuckers are everywhere.
Oh, I'm here to help, baby. I know every track the Morningstar are working. We can build up our stable and hurt the DeWinter sisters at the same time.
Sounds good.
I got my people out watching the corners, letting me know where the bitches are.
You got some place I can stash them?
Sure do. You just bring them on by after you grab them.
I guess I'm...
Almost hit me, Ash.
I love this.
I was on it, Z.
Thank you for rescuing me. I'm ready to leave now.
Too bad you got to die.
You better not kill us all, I swear to God!
You ain't ready for me.
Baby.
I need some help getting my drink going, you know, getting the word out.
I'm not standing on a corner flicking cars if that's what you're thinking.
I got people to do that for you. Just need help delivering the advertisements to them.
I mean, I guess...
Good, meet me and we can roll these out.
So, how's this work?
My homies pay me for the catalogs and sell them wherever they want for a profit.
Catalog? What, you run this shit like a department store or something?
Yeah, yeah. Who gets a hard on from looking at just a phone number?
Point taken. These, regular employees of yours?
Nah, baby. just contract workers who want to turn a buck.
What's the Morningstar gonna think about you being back in business?
They're always afraid of competition, especially from Zemos.
So pissed as hell then.
About right, yeah.
Good.
Do better as a corpse.
All right, give me a minute here.
Stay down! Stop fucking around!
Better stop looking up, boss. Get this thing going.
This ain't a demo, Derby.
Keeping up all right?
Don't worry about me. This ain't my first rodeo.
Ooh, it's the blood pumping
to my loins. Oh!
Oh no.
Ah, this bumper can take it.
Good to be the king.
You have enough of those things to go around?
Shit's running low. Gonna have to get my bitches to print more after this next drop. Double your money with this shit. They're just a bunch of nobody.
No one beats a saint. Out of my car.
This is for the phone show. Wheels run dry. Catch me after I get some more of these ready.
All right.
It's called a steering wheel. Use it!
wonder if she plays any
memorials. Coming!
You got good.